They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what are the most efficient steps to mastering a new piano piece from scratch? Here is a simple step-by-step method for approaching a brand new piece of music you want to master. Sight read through the piece once or twice to become familiar. First day only. Begin to practice. Take a small section at a time. A right hand alone. Figure out 1. Notes 2. Rhythm count aloud 3. Fingering 4. Phrasing 5. Expression. Play many times until memorized. The left hand alone. Figure out 1. Notes 2. Rhythm count aloud 3. Fingering 4. Phrasing 5. Expression. Play many times until memorized. C. Hands together slowly at first. Play many times until memorized. D. Go on to the next small section and learn it the same way. E. As each section is mastered, connect from the beginning. This is a practice method that is incredibly efficient at taking a brand new piece of music and taking it to a high level. After the above has been completed so the entire piece is memorized, there are many practice techniques to solidify your performance. Practicing with a score, playing slowly with a metronome with no pedal is an essential practice technique. From there you can work on difficult sections with a variety of practice techniques such as raising the metronome a notch at a time until mastered. The beauty of this method of practice is that you never have to unlearn what you have learned wrong, which saves countless hours of work. Here is a video that explains this process. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.